Sometimes things happen and overheating can lead to stuck on or burnt on food. To help release it, add some water and some baking soda to your Le Creuset and bring it to a rolling simmer for about 8 to 10 minutes. Drain it and then wash with some soap, warm water, and a non-metal scrubber to remove any leftover stuck-on food. Finish it by wiping it dry.